walk over to Essential Elements for Band. This, if you go to Essential Elements for Band, you'll eventually get an instrument. You'll get a book like this and a folder. And then you'll get a stand, too. It'll come in a box. I got rid of the box, so I already had it. So yeah, this is your stand. It's... Wait, let me set it up. You're not ready. This part's not ready. Lift this part up. You see the stick thing that you would put like to hurt something? Hopefully not. You stick it in the little hole. Finally, you take this, take that part, open it, and open that. Then, put it here like that. Set this thing off to the side. So you're going to shape. Page number 2. You should read about all about this. And you should read about that too. And this is where you start off on your notes. Page number 4. I already know a few things, but now I need to be careful with this. You think you're putting this on flat surface. So you open your case. There are 3 parts to this. The head joint, the middle joint, and the foot joint. Now, if you want to set this up, you're going to want to start off with the middle joint. Foot joint, or the head joint. Now I'm just going to take the foot joint out. And to start off for the beginning, if you don't make much sound, why you try putting your palm over the hole over here of the head joint, and just blow into the little hole. This hole and these keys and this rod thing on the foot joint are all lined up. If not, I don't know what's going to happen. But, I don't know. I think something's going to happen. But that's how it needs to be set, so your fingers can go in the right place and you can blow right. And then, yeah. Of cover thing, which I don't really know what it does. It came in, it's on this side of it, and then you just stick it here. And see what happens. Okay, everything down. Oh, that's what it sounds like. Okay, I'll take that off. All right, back here. Oh, I can't. Oh, there you go. So yeah, there. Okay, now the finger ring. It has a cover, so you can see this finger ring. Okay. These are your fingers. This is just a pinky. It's not a finger. This is not a finger either. It's just your thumb. So, this is 1. This is 2. This is 2. This is 3. Okay, so now, on your left hand, like this, you put 1, 2, 3, pinky, thumb. Now, for the right hand, like this. 1, 2, 3, pinky, and then thumb goes here to hold it up.
Okay, now as you can see, my fingers are at the right place. Now, the first note, you press down all your fingers on the left side, not the pinky, and then the thumb. And then push down the first key on the left, on the right side, and then the pinky to make the first note. You can read your book with the instructions on which on the other notes. But as everyone would do with their instruments, they would clean it. So how about we start with, of course, your six notes. Then you can move on to the excellence level. It's in your book. It's page 46 and 47 in your book. And then this is where everything is. And if you can understand it, then this is a key. So you'll know what to press down and what to keep up. This is your photo that shows different things like. So this here, it can be the first one there. See that? Okay. Well, so I want you to go. If you're a complete beginner, I want you to watch this. Be sure to watch the video before this. Just go to www.myeelibrary.com. Your code's gonna be down here. It's gonna be down there. Okay? If you're an absolute beginner. So, this you will need to keep this up here. But me, I didn't really need it. I just had to show how to do it for. But yeah, that's how you disassemble. You're gonna have to wiggle this a bit if it's stuck in on that. So untighten that, stretch that out, tighten it three times. Now this, you have to press this. See this? You need to press it. That's really hard to press. But you press it, I want to put it like that, then you put it back.
Oh, like a woodpecker.
And then, now, you squeeze everything together like that, put it down, and you can put it back in your bag if you've taken out the bag, if you've taken it out, but that is pretty much the end of the video. So, this is essential outlets for band on the flute.